Read.
Really? I read more books than anyone could in 3 lifetimes.
Sure, but you've never written any.
Everything I ever wanted is here. An important role. Time for interests. Family.
What family?
I have a life worth remembering in here.
This isn't life. We're running in circles, killing time. So, why did they let you into Eon?
I'm filthy rich. You see my house.
Come on, you're ducking me. Really? How'd you do it?
A series of impossible tests created by Wenji and Igor. I was the only one who passed.
So you cheated?
No. I had actual qualifications. Unlike you, whose only reason for being here was because you survived a botched experiment.
This feel.
Odds were never in our favor. But with the ice flows and the navigational interference and the utter lack of logistical support, squeeze all you want, you're never fitting that tank on an icebreaker. Just take what you can and go. That's it, I guess. Stay warm. Goodbye.
Blake. Lila Blake. Julianna Blake. No! Come on! No! Fuck! Thank you.
information overload.
Four!
3 to go. On to the next one. That's one of Fia's paint babies. Gross. Thank you.
So, I found something. Are you by any chance?
Yes, I am your daughter.
You've got to be kidding.
Come on, you already knew, didn't you? Or at least suspected it.
I have so many questions.
Do you really want answers, Cole? You can find them. Do that, and then we'll talk. But you don't have to, because it hasn't changed much. I'm still coming for you, so watch your back.
Yeah.
radio signal must be pretty fucking deep. Those are some big pipes. I wonder if I can flood this place.